And you see my big stick insect? He's only got three legs down one side. I wonder if he's been having fights with the geckos. It's quite a balmy night and he's enjoying himself up there. He's probably after the bugs and the geckos have got him. Let's hope he survives on three legs.